ATC down 7-0, a minute and a half into the game. Mark Miner on the right wing. They get it to the top of the key to Ozzie Johnson. Feeds underneath, cutting. And that was Bonzi King who lays it up and in. Puts up a floater off the backboard. Can't get it to drop. Rebound loose. Secured finally by Key for MATC. In transition, get it down to Wusu. And Wusu cutting baseline from the right side. A 3-on-2. Key loses it in the lane. And it's picked up by MATC. And King, oh! Robertson moving to the right side. Trying to get by Anthony Jones. Jones, who just checked in, is able to swipe the ball away. King, straight on three, straight down for Bonzi King. Straight on three by Key is too heavy, but a good job tipping the rebound. Knight, and then he puts it right back up. Quickly down court, CJ Wusu driving baseline and one for MATC. 10 on the shot clock. Miner finds Johnson, fights a triple team again, and gets it to fall. And now a three on the other end by MATC, wide open to tie it. CJ Wusu from distance. Ozzie Johnson gives to Mason Johnson, straight on at the free throw line, tips it out to Ozzie Johnson. Three, there it is! 4-point lead for MATC. Inbound pass, and it will be handled. Ozzie Johnson gives to King, right wing, one dribble, three, good! The key gives off to King, a long three, uptown ball, living in a downtown world for King. But the MATC lead now down to three with 8:15 to play. King, left corner three, good. Miner to the basket, throws it over everything, only four, he doesn't see that, didn't hit the rim, puts it up for the volleyball three-meter line. Pulls up for a three, straight on, straight down. Miner